Sergeant Jerry Boyle, the last of the Independents.
I've got some information about that murder last night.
What murder?
Yeah, how many murders have you had in the last 24 hours?
Good point. Could I have your name, sir?
Yeah, Bozo.
The clown.
I didn't know the circus was in town.
To head in tonight to attend a briefing from a fella who's over from the FBI. Special Agent Wendell Everett.
These men are highly dangerous. And if... Yes, Sergeant.
I thought only black lads were drug dealers. And Mexicans.
Sick and tired of the kind of people we have to deal with in this business.
What do you expect?
We're drug traffickers.
I'd like to have a family someday. Too busy hoarding around at the moment.
You know, I don't think you should be telling me this, though.
That's a baby gun. One of the gay lads used to, like, secreting it on his person.
We're gay lads in the IRA.
Well, it's the only way we could successfully infiltrate the MFI.
How much money do you need to be happy?
You cross me on this and you're finished. There are men behind the men.
Wait, wait, I'll give up! Lee Hall!
You certainly are an unconventional police officer, Sergeant Boyle.
Thank you.
That was not meant as a compliment.
Oh, I did well there. Where's the end?